Alright, I was asked to make a little video about how I make the goblets that we're doing. Start out with 12 ounces of clay and make the cup portion. There's our cup, cleaned off. Use a little makeup sponge to get all the lines out of the mug, the cup part of it. Press the rim, get nice and smooth. Get off the wheel. All right, since we cropped out the cut portion of it, sticking it on top, try shooting it again. Open up, go all the way to the floor, to the wheel head. Pull it open. I have a set spot on the wheel head that I open up to. burn slurry out. Throwing slip off the wheel head. Gauge out of the way. Cup. Right in the socket. See how we're doing? Not bad at all. Right there, so we can just shift it a little bit. Not bad. So now, use a little makeup sponge, a little pressure down, seal up that seam. That's it. Wire it off. And because we torched her already, just lift it right off the wheel. That's it.